the famous Maasai sacred tree.
Basi kajo entasipa taa nkera ainei, ore enedukuya, ore enewuei naa ketii orkeju oruko, naa ina petegeluaki enewuei amu ore enkare naa enetipat oleng tiatua naa olosho, neeku ina petegeluaki. Ore si pintoki aing'or naa njere,eimaitie apa iltung'anak liapa irporori orporori apa otulusoitie, neimaa enewuei, nelutoo pooki ele shani, neeku naa ore pelutoo neshomo apa ninche nepuo asip. Ore pepuo asip,nikijo naa apa kira irmaasai loloitai,pekiimarie kuna kulie kera pookin, enewuei amu etisipa apa lapa ledukuya. Neeku ewuei etipat enewueji, na ina pekitonyorraitie peeku enaitasheki orkuak lang lormasai, lelelero,nitoki si aku ewuei ormayian,tesiai ontomonok. Ore torishat, na keeta oshi erishata naponunui amayian intomonok, naa kemayianieki si enewuei tentiaraki ewuei apa netegeluaki neeku enetipat toltung'anak liapa.
Duo oshi enkirritata naata ele shani,duo naake ninye peku naa kelam edung'oto, nelam empejoto, duo tekulo tung'anak naa toloitai.
Ee keeta ake ninye entoki nabo naa ninye duo sapuk narikito naduo enkirritata ele shani,orkuak. Ninye orikito orkuak amu ore orkuak lormasai enaa enaji nikiimaki ajo neriki irmurrani naa orkuak lelo,naa orkuak oshi ninye itainyeki orkuak liatua duo lormasai.
Oltilo le maa, Kenya Herbs. I am a mentor of this group and I'm happy to join them today as we finalize the bit of a sacred piece. And here we are in a sacred place. As explained by the elders and by the groups, the place is meant to ensure that the wisdom, the knowledge, is transferred from generation to generation by the elders. This is where they are being blessed. This is where they receive their blessing. And this is where they communicate with their ancestors in ensuring that the blessing they are giving to the younger generation is received by their God, Enkai.
My mom. Yeah, my love.